Alright. Here we are. Sileski State Forest up on Atkinson Ridge at their hunter's camp. See, we have a fire tower here. We're gonna climb up. Got the DSLR set up with the 24-105. Just being a crop is like a 36-150 on there. I'm gonna go up here and see if we can see any curve to this earth. Like I said, we're already on a ridge top, so we're well above the horizon around here. We're gonna get up here and find this curve, if it exists. Don't think it does. All right, let's start our climb. This thing is very rickety and I feel like I'm going to die. Made it up. Don't let you get any higher. Get the DSLR set up and let's get this footage. We're set up now. Do a pass at 24 millimeters here on the lens. Kind of got some trees. Good shot. Off to the distance there. Come around this way. Get me in some trees. And back to where we started from. Go into 105. As you can see now, we can see hilltops that if I had to guess just based on driving around here, probably 20 to 30-ish miles away. So, zoom around here again. Coming around here. Get the pole. Get our focus back, maybe. Uh-oh. Global's messing with me right now because we got nothing to zoom on out there in the distance. Can't tell what we can see. Sorry. I'm trying to just get it to focus on something out there and it doesn't want to. Huh. We'll have to see in the footage when we get back, but I know we could see it at the 105. Or at the 24. Zoom around back that way. Come out here where we ended. Yeah, it's a bit, it's not the clearest day ever, but I happen to be down at the shooting range already. I'm gonna see, I'm gonna go into manual focus and see if I can get it to get that distance there. We might be too cloudy out that way. I also don't know why my touch to focus is off. But yeah. We're up here, and hopefully, like I said, it's showing. Because if it is, that's probably the same thing. This distance is 30-ish miles off there. Some really good ones off that way. Yeah, there they are. Those ones that are just peaking that you could see there. They're real far off in the distance. Zoom back out here a little bit. Oops, that was focus. Like I said, I can't tell if I can see them on here, but we've probably got a good 30-ish mile sight line here, and it's raising. It's not lowering. And I don't want to hear the argument, oh, well, there's hills, you dumb fuck. Of course, you know, it's rising. Science, man. The earth curves 14 foot for every mile. Those should be clear over there on the horizon. Those, you know, shouldn't be visible. I should be maybe able to see 3-4 miles from this height. So don't come at me with your stupid science and tell me that the earth is round. Because you can see it's not. Let me try something here. There we go. I was a bit overexposed. Go back into auto here. There we go. Now we can see what I'm talking about. Nope, the big globe's messing with my camera. I can't get it to focus. Go back into manual here. Now you can see exactly what I'm talking about here. Just all horizon. No curve. One 100% flat horizon. Where's the curve? Because I don't see it. So come at me, big science bitches. I dare ya.